You have downloaded Embedded Wizard? Are you eager to start your GUI development? We are glad you are here and we want to welcome you. Please invest the following minutes to inform yourself about our solution. My name is Manuel and I'll be your host and guide you in this tutorial. In this video series, we'll show you the typical workflow and explain the most important concepts behind our technology. If you're facing any issues during this tutorial, please leave a comment below or visit our community forum. We are always happy to help. But before we start, I recommend to check out the introduction article, which is the first one in our knowledge base. It provides you with a brief overview of the technology, describes the requirements you should take into account, and lists its most important key features. We put this and all further links in the video description below. In case you haven't done already, it is the first step to install the latest version of the Embedded Wizard Studio on your desktop PC. Please go to our website and follow the instructions there on how to register. After registering, you will be able to download the setup for the Embedded Wizard Free Edition. Once you have downloaded the installer package, execute it and follow the instructions. To facilitate your entry into the new technology, we have prepared a small project called QuickTour. This project implements a GUI for a coffee machine. With the GUI, the user can select how strong the coffee should be brewed and start the brewing process. Nothing more. Very straightforward, very simple. So let's get started. If you have not yet opened Embedded Wizard Studio, now is the right time to do so. In the menu project, select the item Open Example. In the dialog box, select then the sample QuickTour. Now open the sample by clicking on the button Open Example Project.